Yes! Now we're talking. Boy, they had me scared, man. Well, we're about halfway through the season, and so this is a good time to ask, who's your favorite recurring character? And what I mean is, it has to be somebody who's not part of the ensemble, you know, the study group. So it could be that fucking professor or whatever he is, that, you know, the Spanish teacher. It could be anybody who's appeared in more than one episode in season one. And, you know, it could be somebody that's going to appear later season if you want to. I don't give a shit. I'm just curious. I'm curious, like, if there's any recurring character you like, because that, in a lot of ways, that can make the show. Some shows rely on it more than others. I don't, like, Rick and Morty, I don't think, relies on secondary characters at all. They rely on the main cast. They have recurring characters, but not very much. I don't think there's many characters who are appeared more than three times. You know, so, this show, I feel like it's going to be one of those that they're going to cycle through a lot of different secondary characters. And so it'd be nice to, like, have a benchmark here in season one and then, you know, so on. I'm going to wait a couple more episodes and then I'm going to give my choices. But it'd be interesting to see what your choices are. All right, let's go and do this shit.
Where did you go, Britta? Amsterdam, I think. I'll know more when I find my camera.
Yes.
She's getting crunk, man.
The guy I was last semester.
A douchebag.
And I realized, like, I was a drag.
And a douchebag.
And I am going to make the best of it.
This will last about one act.
Yeah, well, don't go changing too much, Jeff. I think we all like you just the way you were.
Well, I appreciate that, but... Did you just teleport here?
Yeah.
No, I have a tendency to melt into the background. It's just my body type, but... Yeah. I definitely know you guys... From watching you all last...
You look like a shitty comedic actor who bombed in a bunch of movies about 10 years ago. Don't be trying. Don't be trying to show... This is the Nikki Apollo treatment.
Why? Where
are you, bro? Okay. Well, I definitely want to see this episode.
Let me in. Just tell me the rules.
He's going to die by the end of this episode.
Well, you already broke the only rule I have. The rule about worrying about rules.
That's what I'm saying, too!
Ew.
Yeah,
this ain't working.
And your buddy in.
I bet 90% of his lines is improv. Which is why his movies suck, by the way. Improv is very hit or miss. I've done a couple of improv movies. It's very hit or miss. Punish this motherfucker. Punish him again. That's two violations. Three.
As you can see, I am...
Four, you win a new prize.
An editor, someone with a real-world savvy that extends beyond how to huff the ink.
Yeah, you definitely
actually,
be a motherfucker.
I'm resolved to spend this semester being more...
This would be your office.
Oh,
relaxed.
Well, you have my attention.
And you get an English credit.
Well, that ain't bad either.
I'm sold, man.
I'm in.
I take back everything bad I said about this motherfucker.
You got chops, kid, but we need your talent on a bigger story.
Give me a picture of Spider-Man.
That's a hard-hitting question, Annie. Are you a reporter?
No, they've got me editing the crossword with my girl. Because I love... Ace, you can do that?
We can do anything we want. It's Greendale.
I'm running shit.
That was all classic Hawkeye. Sending soldiers out for liquor. Slyly sidestepping the problematic scrutiny of
Does
Annie.
Does he mean Hawkeye? No, he's not. He doesn't mean Hawkeye. He's still talking about fucking MASH. No, man. I want this classic Hawkeye.
Now, I know the news of Senior Chang's death over was a shock to us all.
Yes!
But we should take comfort in the fact that he did not...
Is this real? Don't toy with my emotions, motherfucker. Is this real?
I'm sick.
Yes! God! Damn, wait a minute. Is that him?
Annual Nuevo?
Yes, God damn it. Motherfucker. I believed it. This wasn't an act. I really believed that they were going to kill the sumbitch off because they went in their little writing hiatus, realized he wasn't working, said, fuck this motherfucker, get him out of here. You see that happen a lot of times in the first half of a season of a show. I fucking bought it. If he sexually harasses her one more goddamn time. Tired of this motherfucker. Goddamn, I fucking believe it. I'm fucking pissed now. How am I supposed to laugh when I'm pissed off? God damn it, man, they coming. Got me.
Hey guys, see you in study group.
Speaking of having to die, by the way.
Not all weirdos are bad, but he might be a puckish agent
who
changes our lives for the better through a musical montage.
Or he could have at least get together to talk about membership policies, right?
Hey, don't ask me. Dealing with problems ain't my job no more.
This is gonna last about another 5 minutes.
And wise.
Oh, must be nice. Suppose I decide that's my job.
Damn. God damn. Self-esteem lowering. It's like the video game bar, right?
An anonymous text message went out alerting students of the change.
Okay.
Not okay, because the text message was sent exclusively to Black Stone.
Oh, shit.
And one French kid named LeBron. That's profiling.
Well, you got a point. You're on something.
Just gotta find out who sent the text.
Everyone called the number that sent it.
Well, nobody's that stupid, right?
This son of a bitch, really?
Hello?
Get this motherfucker out of here. If we can lose him or the teacher, I don't give a fuck with either one. Either one of them. I'm good.
Thank you guys real much. Real much? Thank you guys very much.
Yeah, that's right. Keep improvising, you son of a bitch.
And I'm gonna move a luscious fanny all day long.
Hey, buddy can sing, you guys.
That's what, oh, I get it. This is what's gonna happen. You're gonna make this motherfucker lose his temper, and then he's gonna be back to his old self. Bring me back to my old me. It's that it. Jeff is gonna be fucking lose his shit.
I was thinking, as a group, we could start saying, "You go, girl." Not in a way that's, you know, oh, I'm so cool saying you
that's
go, girl.
That's what she
but in
said.
A way that we're kind of.
Ain't even seen The Office. Not a second of The Office. I know that fucking tired ass joke, man.
Did anyone see Paul Blart Mall Cop?
No, motherfucker.
Paul Blart Mall Cop.
He's the other you, by the way. He also sucks. He's the other you. Put either one of you in a movie and just go ahead and send it straight into the fucking flaming dumpster. God damn!
Dude, someone say something about a meeting to discuss Jesus. Member policy.
Yeah, he's in there.
Fruit Loops loose, so I think no matter what we do, we gotta do it with grace and caution.
Yeah, that's a ticket. Let Pierce handle this.
If we're gonna add people, I really think we should consider my friend Gary. I'm sorry, Shirley, your friend Gary is so boring. If we're gonna add a chair for every bong-ripping good-time Charlie with a song in his heart, I move we institute hazing.
Well, the right stuff, and I'm by Tom Wolfe.
This is why we need new blood. I'm so bored of your pop culture references and your
That pop culture reference is older than you are, motherfucker.
Grew up in a land without sun!
Get over here now!
Can't leave your advocate. Fuck Gary!
Guys, let's take a vote.
They're gonna vote his ass out. Well, that ain't
we won't
work.
Know the results.
We'll figure
it out. We'll know each other's voices.
Did they do this earlier in the season? Something like this?
You lied about the guy in Seattle with the meat tenderizer.
What's your game, Jeff?
To let people know that Tony Braxton was starting early and 273 text messages left before my rate tripled.
Oh, shit.
Racial profiling may not be right, but it can be economical.
Holy shit. Get his ass.
My article, would you prefer imbecile or incompetent?
I prefer incompetent, but what I really want is
I kind of, I actually agree with that. I'd rather be called incompetent than an imbecile. I like aggressive Andy.
If she runs that story, I will lose this job, and this job
yes!
is my life.
Run this fucking story.
She listens.
I've never run anything more in my life. Get this motherfucker out of here. Jesus Christ, dude. Okay, enough with the fucking mass shit. I'm still saying, if he's a Hawkeye, he's this one.
Annie, as your upbeat friend, I gotta say, let this go.
It's a Screendale, Jeff. We can do whatever we want.
Yeah, Jeff.
So
at least the bitch can sing. I'll get that. Cheers, asshole.
Yesterday, the group took a vote.
Yeah, you're out, bitch.
And
cry as much as you want.
You seem to have figured out the rest of it.
Yeah, exactly. Here, let me get a vial full of tears.
I made you guys lemon squares with free-range eggs that I baked with my own hands.
We didn't see it, so it didn't happen, motherfucker.
Well, I'm not leaving.
Oh, come on.
I don't know. I think collectively
relax,
they can kick
like
your ass.
Like me. You're an uptight puppet master, and these are all your little puppets.
We are not puppets.
That's right. Puppets. Shut up.
Then go study somewhere else.
Bitch.
Hola, mi amigo. ¿Dónde estás la
At least he took it with the grace and class we would expect from an asshole like him.
Estás al restaurante.
That's right. Keep improvising, you
Lunes,
asshole.
Lunes, martes, miércoles, viernes. No, no, no.
All right, this is funny. God damn, that would take his biscuit pants off. look, I'll say this about him, okay? I've been giving him a hard time. He commits. I'll give him this. This motherfucker commits. Look at this shit, man. He is committing to this scene. This is fucking amazing. He is committing to this scene. There are many actors, especially of his, you know, popularity, who would not fucking commit to that. That guy's, he's incredible. I'll give him that.
I just dragged a screaming, crying
man.
Man,
fuck him. Fuck Gary.
Martinis are for Hawkeyes. I'm the same.
Yeah, but see, this Hawkeye, remember when he turned evil? When he went from this to this, this Hawkeye would definitely drink a martini.
I didn't just bed nurses and drink martinis. He also had blood sprayed on his face and barked orders when the choppers came in. If he didn't, people died.
Well, we consider that a sitcom. I don't know, man. It's been a long time since I've seen MASH. I know they called it a sitcom, and it pretended to be a sitcom. I'm talking about what it actually is, right? Not what it's packaged as.
So, thanks.
Thanks, protege. Now get the fuck out.
For getting that.
If you ain't gonna drink that martini. That's right, goddammit.
Thank you, Radar.
I don't feel like you're dead. Yeah, oh, no, no, no. Okay, I take it back. Oh, shit, watch this. There's gonna be something here.
Hi, guys.
I thought he'd be, like, camped out with a gun or some shit. Oh, boy.
Listen,
we're gonna have to take measures.
We outnumber this guy
remember,
6-1.
Remember, it's like Breaking Bad said. You don't take no half measures. You gotta take a full measure with this son of a bitch.
Missed out on you guys? I'd be sitting in that classroom, watching.
Wait, they're not bringing... I thought they were getting rid of him, man.
So how can I exclude someone from something that I'm so lucky to have?
Oh.
I say we let him in.
No, man. Now if they want him, he won't want them. That's my last hope, man. I'm really hoping that...
You will not regret this.
I already do, motherfucker. Ugh, Jesus.
The group thought about what you said. We took a vote. And you're in.
Oh, excellent. Getting the fuck out of here. Yes! Now we're talking... Room. Boy, they had me scared, man. They had me scared there for a second, man. Whew. Thank God.
Oh, this is awkward.
No, it's not. Just get the fuck out.
You guys were my safety.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy, you don't have to worry about them. You're with us now.
Fuck them. Yeah. Yep, it's cool, man. We're not even mad. Later.
Let me hear that rap thing of yours again.
No.
Yamo T-Bone, La Araña, Discoteca.
No, it gets worse every time.
All right, I'm going to talk it over with the others.
Thanks for your time.
You traitors!
Yeah.
I'm appalled at your lack of loyalty.
Yeah. They're trying to get away from you, Pierce. You, specifically you. Which, of course, he's going to sit down and try it. Okay, I get you. I'm with you.
We saw your tape. We're passing.
They fucking had me, man. They fucking had me. I was like, God damn, he signed on for like about 6-episode deal, didn't he? God damn it. They fucking had me, man. I can't believe I let them rope me in. I'm pretty inoculated against this shit because I've been around the block a few times. I'm also a writer. I see how they do these things. I also know how like contracts work. He's probably pretty expensive. I mean, he'll do one episode, right, just as a favor, just because they let him improv. But fucking 3 or 4 or 5 or 6-episode arc, I mean, that shit would get costly. So I was like, hey, there ain't no way. Then they had me fucking convinced, man. God damn, they got me. Motherfucker.